Hi guys, Steve here, long time no see. I want to talk to you about the latest shoe that I've bought. If you follow me on Instagram, you'll see that I'm posting a lot of these shoes up as I've got a little collection gathering at the moment. But the shoes that I'm talking about are the Gazelle OGs, the Adidas Gazelle OGs. I first started with these blue pair. Okay, so I start with the blue ones. Then I bought some red ones. Okay, and then I bought black ones at the same time. Buying some maroon coloured pairs. They are a shoe that you can use for fashion wear, so just sort of going out. I wouldn't say they're necessarily a football shoe, but what I noticed when I was in Prague at the Super Bowl, a lot of the freestylers were wearing this type of shoe, and there was a reason why. Basically because they're very flexible, so the soles are very flexible. Also, they like a flat bottomed shoe for the sole soles, but they've also got a suede top which gives it a little bit more grip. I thought I'd go to the store, go and check these out, try them on, and actually they're a really comfortable shoe. Some of the street footballers will use these to manipulate the ball, and they're very grippy when it's dry. I wouldn't recommend you to use these on grass or get them muddy because they're a nightmare to clean off. Don't make the mistake that I made, and I accidentally bought the Gazelle 2s, which as you can see the difference between the two shoes is that one shoe is a lot thicker, okay, in the sole. Also at the top, the suede is a lot thicker here and the shape is slightly different. On the tongue, the tongues are a bit longer as well. And on the back, you know, you've got a little bit more detail, but you can tell the difference because one has this logo and another one has a different type of logo on the side to say Gazelle. So you can tell between the OGs and the Gazelle 2s. Any shoe is personal preference, but I think these are the most comfortable because they're so soft and flexible. So that's why the freestylers certainly like these better. With every pair of Gazelles you get another pair of laces. So with the black ones, you get a pair of black laces. I think pretty much every pair has a white pair and the color of the shoe as well. So if you buy a black pair, as I said, you get the white laces and the black laces. By the maroon ones, you look, they've got the maroon laces on them, but they also come with a white pair too. Since coming back from Prague at the Super Bowl, I've been practicing my freestyle skills. They're not going to be anywhere near as good as what those guys are, but I tell you what, I've totally improved my skills, and I'm challenging myself pretty much every day that I go out and freestyle or go out and practice my street football skills, because I just see that these freestylers or street players have got this dedication to better themselves or try and either outdo each other or try and impress each other. But what I really love is how supportive they are, whether they make a mistake or whether they try something new. And the buzz you get from actually doing this new skill is incredible. It's a great feeling, and I can see why it's addictive. It's so addictive that you want to go out and practice more. So I've been like that. I've been brushing up on my skills. And I really think that maybe in a few months' time that, you know, my skills will probably be up to par where I could probably put a freestyle performance together. At the moment, I'm not consistent enough, but I think I'm nearly there. Thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed the video. If you like this type of video, then please leave a comment below and tell me what type of video you want to see in the future in terms of products, so football boots, trainers, balls or clothes. The reason why I made this video was because I absolutely love these shoes and I wanted to share that with you guys. And don't forget, you can see things first if you follow me on Instagram, Twitter and Facebook. Again, if you're new to the channel, don't forget to subscribe, and we'll see you soon.